Hi, alle sammen. Hello, everyone. Today we will talk about how to use min, and mine in Norwegian. Like other languages, Norwegian has rules about writing and speaking that must be followed. One aspect of Norwegian grammar that can confuse English speakers is possessive pronouns, especially min, and mine. These two words show ownership or possession in Norwegian. They can be used with singular and plural nouns. In this short introduction, discussion, we'll talk about how to use the pronouns min, and mine in Norwegian. We'll also give examples to help you understand the rules for using these critical words. Min is a possessive pronoun in Norwegian, and that means my in English. It indicates ownership or possession of a singular noun and can be used with masculine nouns. For example, min bil means my car. Min bok means my book, and min hun, my dog. The possessive pronoun changes to mine when the noun is plural. Mine can be used with nouns of all genders, as long as they are countable and plural. For example, mine sko means my shoes. Mine bøker. My books, or mine venner, my friends. Here are some more examples.
Dette er min jakke. Dette er min jakke.
This is my jacket.
Dette er min laptop. Dette er min laptop. Dette er min laptop.
This is my laptop.
Dette er min katt. Dette er min katt. Dette er min katt.
This is my cat.
Dette er mine sokker. Dette er mine sokker.
These are my socks.
Dette er mine briller. Dette er mine briller.
These are my glasses.
Dette er mine husnøkler. Dette er mine husnøkler.
These are my house keys.
Do you want to learn more Norwegian? We are now offering a free Norwegian trial class. Sign up for a free trial class by going to our website nlsnorwegian.no nlsnorwegian.no.